To move the gear selector, depress the button located on the front of the gear stick. Move it back to select your desired gear. Your Land Rover is also equipped with Command Shift. To activate this mode, simply slide your gear selector to the left. This first setting activates your vehicle into Sports Mode. The Sports Mode function allows you to drive your vehicle with higher revs without needing to manually select each individual gear. To select the desired gears manually, simply move your gear selector back or forwards. So you are aware of which gear you have selected, a digital readout will be displayed on your instrument display panel. To engage your electronic park brake, simply raise the lever. To confirm that your park brake has been engaged, this light will occur on your instrument display. To release your electronic park brake, you have two options. The first is to depress the brake pedal and push your park brake lever downward. Once the park brake has been released, this light will disappear. The second option to release your electronic park brake is to select your desired gear and drive off.